I've got some bad news and some good news.
Shoot me straight, Doc.
We're positive that you're going to die pretty soon.
Pretty soon? What's the good news?
The good news is that I think I've found the love of my life. I know. We've been dating for about 4 weeks now, and I think she's the one that I want to marry.
Dr. Blake?
There she is. Look, there she is.
Hey, Raymond. Heard about the news. I'm sorry. I know that we've been seeing each other for about 4 weeks now, but I've been cheating on you.
And in the end, we learn that life...
You see, Ray, our stories are a lot alike. Almost identical.
A lot alike? Sheesh!
Life is about second chances.
Did I hear a narrator say second chance?
Oh, yeah. It's for a TV show. I get a second chance, but you're dead. There's no way you're gonna live. So, it airs next week, so there's no way you're gonna see it, but... Good luck, Ray.
Sheesh!